I still feel your force.
Well, give him a fist bump from up.
This one, right, they don't want to give over map and series point to Vitality. There's Nevera delivering with his P250. Ooh. Apex has been deleted. Glaive catches Nevera, and now Astralis.
Another
one of the best teams in the game. Ooh. They're going to get it done. Zywu with a double molly kill. It's not enough. Astralis onto 15. Somehow, some way, with the pistols, with the armor, they find map point, they keep the dream alive, and attack pause, justifiably been the top dogs of 2020.
Hello.
Ready for the boost is Apex, but he's only good for one of them. And now there's a 2-on-2. The bomb's up in this A bomb site, and Dupree,
wow.
He hears them running away. Oh, so you guys outsmarted us last round. Well, now I'm going to give you a taste of the Glaive medicine. And boy, ain't it sour, Vitality. Isn't it sour when now you realize, now the penny drops. Oh, bugger, it's A. So they both start to rotate back round. There is still...
on giving. Astralis heard they may be in a record low if they lost this map with only 7 rounds. Could have been their worst BO3 of all time. Instead, they want to build up as many as they possibly can. Fast out long, Nevera leading the charge. There's a triple play, quad play, in fact, with a player in the pit. Glaive peeks out with a flash, and they're all blinded. RBK dead. Nevera trying to hunt the trade, cannot do so, and his team swing off the back of it. It's a mop-up, it's a mow-down. It's a 20th round for Astralis.
My...
Get off, smoke him, smoke him.
På kanten där. Oj jävlar, du, jag sjönk ner. Jag är så jävla gammal. Jag kommer inte ens upp i stolen nu.